Eugene Donnelly isn't far behind either, and with his Fabia suspension softened, he's pushing hard on stage four, but is it too hard? The seconds are ticking away as the fans fling the Fabia off the bank, and the time loss is significant. What is to be a dramatic loop for Eugene?